Okay, baby, bend over and spread them. Here comes my bullet. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you daily. It's only right to think about the world. I know this heart, so happy together. If I should call you up, it's to die. Then you say you belong to me. And ease my mind, imagine how the world would be. So very far, so happy together.
About 30.
36, 24, it's about 30.
I seen some witch and I thought it talking dirty.
I seen a fine lady and I started talking dirty.
She looked at me, I raised her thumb.
Thank you.
trailer box down by the Houston door.
I'm so ashamed.
Sound like if Dr. John the Night Tripper sang this song.
Gree Gree Gumbo, yeah, yeah.
Should be Gree Gree Gumbo Wino.
Hey, yeah.
Come on.
They call me Dr. John. I'm known as a night tripper. Got my satchel of green tea in my hand.
We take all the stamped out hippies way down the bay.
I'm the last little pest known as a green tea man.
And my women say, cooking.
Hey,
hey. I don't need no Fender amplifier.
Come on.
Everybody, sing along.
I get down sometime. The seating was paid for.
As we join Paladin and his good friend Hayboy in a plush San Francisco hotel, we find Hayboy running down the stairs to greet his good companion friend Paladin and saying,
Paladin, what you want? Pineapple chicken, almond duck, barbecue pork, sesame seed pork, almond nut roll! Toyota Land Cruiser, Panasonic, Sony, what do you want? Paladin, you old sack.
No, Paladin. Paladin, no, Hayboy. No, hey,
you're
boy.
You're drunk, Paladin.
No, hey, boy, you little queen. Just book a room here in this plush San Francisco bistro for me and my sister.
Paladin, commit incest.
Don't put words in my mouth, hey, boy. And if anybody asks where I am, tell them this.
Paladin, you gesture hypnotically.
And Paladin does gesture hypnotically as he reaches into the pocket of his pants and pulls forth the card of lust, danger, romance, and adventure.
Hentent, 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 hententent, hententent.
This is a song about vegetables. They keep you regular. They're real good for you.
Call any vegetable, call it by name. Call one today, when you get off the train.
Thank you. lots of people don't bother about their friends in the vegetable kingdom. They think, what can I say? What can a person such as myself say unto a vegetable? Let's think of some of the things that you could say to a vegetable. The first thing that comes to my mind is, I got a picture of you on my bathroom wall sitting on the toilet. Another thing that you might be able to say would be, what's a girl like you doing in a place like this? Do you like my new car? It's real cool. Which Holiday Inn are you staying at? The one by the airport. We have to get up early in the morning and fly out of here. Where are you playing tomorrow? Tierra del Fuego. Or you could say, muffins,
yeah!
Pumpkins,
yeah!
Wax paper,
Caledonians,
yeah! Mahoganies and elbows,
yeah!
Things in general, and soon a new rapport,
yeah!
And all your new little green and yellow buddies, grooving together,
yeah!
Maintaining your coolness together, worshiping together in the best of choice only in America.
Call any vegetable, call it by name. You're gonna call one today when you get off the train.
The vegetable will respond to you.
Oh God, we're coming together.
What a pumpkin. Rats.
Begin with a song from Bernd Wiener-Senevich, which has the operating stage title of The Duke, but encompasses items from side one and side two of Bernd Wiener-Senevich.
Thank you. la 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 la.
Thank you. make my life complete.
Sure!
I gotta live my life.
Where?
Out on the street.
Difference between us is not very far. Losing for burgers and daddy's new car. My morning freedom card.
Thank you.